Sends this Fernandez there. Goes to the middle setter. And that is the first point for the Racers. Back row attacker Collins. Fernandez able to dig that one out. Far side Watts goes cross court. Fernandez is there. Near Beasley again. Does well into the blocker. Miller there. Fernandez with a set. Watts trying to seal it off the blockers. Perez is there. See if the Panthers can come up. Hiba with a mistake, and the Racers get the win in Marie, Kentucky.